Unlocking a world of knowledge in an instant. Ready for today's quick insight?
Yes, you should sign out of iCloud before doing a factory reset on your iPhone. This will prevent potential issues with reactivating or accessing your device later. Go to Settings greater than Your Name, greater than Sign Out.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.